Simone's picture of the surrounding mountains and lake. But I stay much there and kept an out there to do from his daddy to the Earnslaw.
Yeah, she's rather old.
In her 111th year of service. So it dates back to the early 1900s. Back then we didn't have any roads around the shores of Lake Bob to further lake juggernauts name. So that turns to be Queenstown. Down to the north, out the north end of the lake, and there were stations along the shores of it. All very reliant on boats to bring their freight and passengers up from Kingston down the southern end of the lake with the tram line with its barriers. New Zealand Railways owned that tram line in 18 to 1910. They had a bigger vessel on the lake to keep up the growth of demand in the area. So they commissioned the areas were to be built. However, short foot around Queenstown, which were found to need them. Prefabricated down there, bolted together, measured by a dump box against the center of these four pieces. A railway through to Kingston, reassembled, riveted together. Rivets, but it out launched in 1912 for 20,000 pounds. And yes, that is the same year that I